Well, to follow on from my recent frosty adventure on my little Triumph Tiger Cub, I'm hoping to do similar on this Trident today, and no, I haven't gone completely nuts. It was -8 last night. This snow is from a few days ago, but we just got this, we've had a really hard frost overnight. Even the water in the cooling systems on one or two of the cars went a bit slushy. But I'm not trying to be a nutter or a hero or anything here. There's a reason for my wanting to go out on this today, and that is, it's the 15th of December 2022, which is 40 years to the day since I took my test on my little Suzuki 200 that I had at the time when I was aged 18, just by 6 weeks, and I passed my test, and on the way home I'd already arranged, fingers crossed that I would pass my test, because I'd already arranged with the guy that owned this Trident that I'd buy it off him. So on the way home from the test I stopped off on my little Suzuki, gave the guy that and a load of money, and carried on home on this. So that was 40 years ago to the day, and probably done in similar conditions to this actually. And I remember I had to use the Trident to get to work, and I worked in the forestry at the time, and I do remember riding it on snowy forestry roads to get into work, believe it or not. So I'm just going to celebrate our 40 years together to the day and my passing my test, and do a short ride, probably about 12 miles or so, I think, what I plan to do, hopefully, nothing major, just to sort of say that we've been out and done it on the anniversary. And then when I come back, what I'm going to do is I'll probably disconnect the fuel pipes and drain the carburetor float bowls, take the battery off, and then this can go away then until the spring, because it's not the best of ideas to have it out on the road this time of year, and it's quite a lot of salt on the main roads. But I'm going to have to watch it going up this lane. There's a few icy patches, one across the railway line and one on the bend, the left hand bend by the farm, just before we get on the main road. I'm not too worried about the main roads themselves, but obviously I'm not going to be trying to break any speed records or anything today. It's just going to be a ride for the sake of it, hopefully enjoyable, bit cold, and then come back, put it away, have a hot coffee, and see you next year sometime, Mr. Trident, all being well. Anyway, I'm going to get ready to go now, and what I'll probably do as well is start it up and screw the tick over adjuster screw up so that it idles fast while I get my helmet and gloves on, because I doubt it will go straight into a tick over today, and then back that off just as we're ready to go, and then we'll get our ride all being well. Right, let's go for it, and see if we can take a short 40th anniversary run on this Trident. I haven't started it today. I started it yesterday. We've had -8 overnight, so it might be a bit grumpy. Tick over screw up a bit, keep it running while I get my helmet and gloves on. Backing off a little. we'll have full beam then. Look a bit more up at tip over, I think now. Try that.
just out. There's something there then.
Thank you.
if we're still filming, which I hope we are. The ignition switched itself off in Llandovery there at that junction. I've only ever done that once or twice before in all the time I've had it. Anyway, it's a good clean now. All that salt and muck on the roads, I'll give it a wash. I'll drain the carburetors down and I'll disconnect the fuel pipes and remove the battery. And I think we're done. Neither of us will probably be around together in another 40 years to do it again, but that was fun, that was. I scratched an itch, bike's going well, it's a lovely day, bitterly cold, but I'm glad I did that.